long did you have it?
About an hour and a half.
Oh, man. You get paid overtime, don't you?
Yeah.
That's good.
Have a good one.
Need some water or anything?
I got it.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
See you later. Oh, that candy you left the other day? That candy you left the other day?
Yeah.
It was excellent, man. I appreciate it.
Hi guys, it's Art, foreignmre.com. Today's Saturday, December the 2nd. We got four cases in the mail. Our postman, he's not real happy. He's having to make all these deliveries. We ordered these back in September. Let's open them up, see what we have. And let me remind you that these came from the same guy that shipped the rations in the pillowcase. But these appear to be in pretty good shape. We've got the Russian 24-hour menus here. Menu number 2. Best by date of March 21st, 2018. And it looks like all of these are probably going to be menu number 2. Okay, let me get this box out of the way. We'll open the next. Okay, back with the second box. Okay, it looks like there's more menu number 2s. This one has some small dents in it. I don't think anything's damaged. And this one also, March 21st, 2018 for the Best Buy date. We're gonna look at a couple of them there. I don't know if you can see that, but you can feel it on the box. It's kind of smashed. But I don't think there's any damage. And it looks like these are all gonna be number 2 as well. So let me move this box out of the way. We'll open up the third one. Okay, let's open up the fourth box. Okay, we got another case. Menu number 2. Best by date of March 20th, 2018. These boxes appear to be pretty good shape. I don't think there's any that have been crushed. But it looks like they're all number 2s. I think there's probably 10 in each box, but we'll count them up after we finished. Let me get this box out of the way and we'll open the last one. Okay, let's get the fourth box open. Okay, the fourth box, Russian 24-hour, menu number 2. These also have the Best Buy date of March 21st, 2018. And it looks like all of these are menu number 2. So we should have about 40 of the number 2s. Okay guys, we're gonna go ahead and look through all the boxes, make sure they're all number 2s and see if there's any number 1s. We can check them all for damages, but they look pretty good. And as always, you can get your fresh ration at a discounted price, foreignmre.com. Please like the video, subscribe to our channel, follow us on Instagram, like us on Facebook, leave us some comments, let us know what your favorite ration is. Thanks for watching.